In today's forecast, there will be a dry sense of humour with scattered sarcasm, spells of profanity, patches of exhaustion, and a 100% chance of saying what the f*** is wrong with people.